Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
OSMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a whale
and Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Oh my god, holy shit.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now. Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejected from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
You've lost me.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I should even go back this way or if I missed something up the ladder.
Can you not go the way those people ran?
No, it's locked. Guess they locked the door after them. And I can't go the way they came from either. Like an exclamation mark right where I'm standing, I don't get why. Must be missing something. Iron torch, whatever that is. I'm like in the start of the game, crawling. So not that scary yet. I must be missing something, like something obvious. I bet it's something here.
What about in that cafeteria?
Well, I'll check it, yeah. It's good, Crowan. It's just, I haven't gotten that far yet. think I looked at everything in the computer. Yeah, I did. Oops. Oh, dude.
You will.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
I bet there's some hidden shit here somewhere, but... cannot open that? What the fuck? Do I need to go here? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Oh my god, holy shit, man.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Does it say it waits?
Lied to us.
Right. To crawl in some vents. Hello, Flame? Yeah, it's good. It's really good.
nearly synonymous with order. However much we may differ touching such matters as the distribution of property, the domestic relations.
What? Try using the beta Twitch flame if it's buffering.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
It's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
this is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
All right, see you, Matt.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
It had to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need.
You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent. Did you hear something? Was that you?
Is it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Follow me. Flashlight. Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. If you're smaller than me, you'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there, sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for fu-
The fuck just happened?
It generated stuff.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Shh. I think I heard something.
You're pushing your luck.
Nice one. Let him pass. They're still close by.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Take what you want? Get the fuck off me! Not such a bit.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit.
I think he's dead. They killed him.
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? You hear something?
I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Holy shit.
There.
Yeah, man.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
How are you holding up? You okay? Come on. Someone will send help soon. Supplies, guns, food, wherever we can find it. We'll make it through this, I promise.
Wait.
Holy fuck.
Are
safe here? Doesn't feel safe. In a past life, my ship would be starting right now.
I can't believe you left me alone back there.
I can't believe they just killed him. He went to hell so quick.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
Shit. Holy shit. Uh-oh.
What now? Over there!
I think I know what to do now.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet?
It's fucking hard, man. Yeah,
over
sure.
Here! Someone's here!
An access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet?
No, come on.
The hell was that?
Ah, fuck! I think that when they walk down the stairs, I'm supposed to rewire that thing to create a distraction, and then I go to the room that they're coming from.
See anything yet?
At least I figured out how it works.
Circuits are fried.
I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet?
I don't know who I trust more, you or the synthetics.
Feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Do shit.
We will find you. They're not here anymore. We're
done. Oh my God! Yeah. I need to turn on the unstable system instead. No idea what that does though, but
glad I'm not alone anyway.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Hey, what was that?
Sorry, it was nothing.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Oh my God. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
access
the cabin
to.
And head home.
She
we need to find someplace safe until Caesar sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going.
Okay.
I'll meet you as soon as I can.
We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet? Can't believe you left me alone back there.
In a past life, my shift would be starting right now.
Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me.
Did anyone...
Oh my god, fuck this game. How the fuck am I supposed to sneak in there, man?
Falls apart more every day.
Oh no.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run. Anyone else catch that?
False alarm.
Getting colder. I don't know who I trust more, you or the synthetics.
No, Joey, no.
I can barely remember a time when we haven't been
set on morphs. Don't fucking see me. I really hope he's not coming up this staircase now.
You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Ah, oh, come on. That's the room I need to get to, I think. Oh my god, holy shit. Don't fucking come in, don't fucking come in, don't fucking come in.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Don't come in, don't come in. Don't. Fucking piece of shit!
I saw someone!
Alright, Matt thinks that there's another panel. Like on the side where you go down to the tables, so I'm gonna try that, I guess. Changing the fucking air purification system doesn't do shit though, it seems. The alien killed a guy earlier though, like in a cutscene.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
Do that. Turn off the unstable system. Turn on the air purification or whatever it is. Go away, go away, go away. Right, so this bitch patrols up here, right? For like half an hour. I can go into the vents there, but that will just lead me down into their face. Like a million guys down there, so I'm not gonna go down.
I can't believe they just killed him. This place went to hell so quick.
Maybe I can sneak up behind her when she walks away and then go down, because she always comes back, I think. Yeah, no, 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 no. Hurry the fuck up, don't. Alright, Matt. There's no panel here. I think this thing requires a key code or some shit. device invalid.
Rescue ships will be on their way.
All right. Yeah, yeah. See. Oh shit.
What was that?
He didn't do that before, I think. Will he? I saw it. Do shit when he's there? No. Oh, it's just the same thing, right? Oops. What does this shit actually do, though? Like,
stay awake, jackass.
Makes it easier to hide. So I need to get to the door on the other side. There's at least two guys patrolling there. There's one guy right next to me somewhere. He sees me now, it's fucking... Oh, he could see me, I think. Fuck. I'm not gonna fucking go that way again. My guess is that if I activate both control panels to speaker, it will be so loud that they cannot hear me if I run.
Okay.
But if I set them both to air purification, it will be harder for them to see me. I don't know what's better though. Probably air purification.
See anything yet?
Go back to this place and try to get past, I guess.
In a past life, my shift would be starting right now. I can't believe they just killed him. This place went to hell so quick.
Standing around waiting to die. How you holding up? You okay?
They do some random shit with their patrols, man.
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Wherever we can find it.
Right, so now, I think, this guy who's standing by that middle room.
Come on, someone will send.